okay, I'm ready for a new project, so I'm gonna grab another guitar and work on it. I think I enjoyed doing the last one, so I'm gonna do another one. This big mambo is from Sean Hennessy and Mira Stoddart. I don't know where they got it. I think they brought it to me. But anyway, look at that, dude. It's a biggin'. I am gonna funk it up.
Well, I've sanded and got this guitar all ready to be made funky. I am thinking about what I want to do on it. Thinking, and 90% of the whole project is always thinking about what you're gonna do. So, one thing, sometimes if you're stuck, you can just like keep yourself busy by doing something. So, I start just adding color on top of color. I really like to opposite colors on top. It kind of gives you, when you do start really painting on it, it'll give you this interesting undercolor. To flip this baby over and start working on the other side. I'm gonna go in and add some detail to this.